So anybody that's under doctor's care or taking prescription medication has to be aware that you can still be impaired or take too much. Many times you need to follow the instructions that your doctor has given you with regards to how much you can take and what the dosage is, because the answer is yes. If you are over-medicated or you are impaired in some way, you can still be arrested because of those prescription medications.